Okay, so we got a mirror match. We both rob Lucci. My guard broke him instantly. Okay. I like Rob Lucci. Dang, he used Kami at the last second. And I'm dead. Okay, kill him with Tech Eye. This match all goes down to which one of us gets awakening first. He's on his last stock. He probably has awakening now. First Goku Kong. Dang it, bro, I sold because he hit me with Rokugan and I panicked. I sold because I panicked. Alright, we got Rob Lucci versus Luffy time skip. Thank you. I didn't have Connie. I didn't have Tech Eye. Bro, I couldn't use 4. Oh, I thought I was gonna kill him. He probably has awakening. Yeah. I tech eyed. No, I forgot I had awakening. Okay, so we queued in. I got a match with one of the broken characters again. I don't understand that character at all. Dang it, I missed that by an inch. Okay, they're dead. Dang it, how did I miss? Oh,
Also, to do that move again, you have to hit one.
Ah, dang it. You have to hit, like, after you hit one once, and you have to hit your Shigan once, you have to hit the same key for it again. Dodged all that crap. No. Shigan! Shigan! Me after Rokugan. I love Rob Lucci's non-balanced awakening after his base is balanced. And you're dead. Yeah, that's game. Finally won my first match. Okay, we queued up. Reverse a Lucoria. I've never fought a Lucoria out of all the times I've been playing this game. Actually, never mind, I have. I remember this character. Ah, oh, that guard breaks. Okay, Rob Lucci is like a very skilled character. Wow. Good job, guys. A One Piece character that requires skill. Cause if you didn't know, pre-time skip Sanji is absolutely broken as soon as you use like certain moves on it. Like it has like so much guard breaks. As I was saying, pre-time skip Sanji is so broken, and then to make up for it, time skip Sanji is like kind of less broken, I guess. I don't know what they were thinking while making Sanji. I think all the pre-time skip characters are broken except for Zoro. Yeah. gonna, what? I tech eyed and I still died. Block. Okay, I guess that was a somewhat fair trade. I cannot land Shigan on this guy. Ow. Hit him with the Rankaku. I don't know how that Rankaku landed. The guard break saved me. I don't know what guard broke him, but it saved me. Me exactly after. Bink! Uh-oh. What I said before was only a joke, man. Okay, it took his awakening. I think he has one more life. Oh no. Okay. I'm currently 2 wins and 2 losses. Okay, we queued up and reverse the law player. Okay, this is the end of the video. Hope you guys all enjoyed this video. Please consider liking it and subscribing to the channel. I really did work hard to make videos recently because I've just been very busy with real life stuff and I haven't gotten the chance to really make a video on anything. And when I did try, the files usually get corrupted. And yeah, that's it for today's video. Hope you guys all enjoyed. I'll see you all in the next video. In the next video. Goodbye.